I watering to them daily. I like my garden very much.
Ma,
welcome to all of you. I feel very happy for all of you gathering here for this meeting. I want to elect one of you as a king to look after this garden. So come one by one, tell to all, why do you want to become a king?
My name is Kale. I give a vitamin to the people, which is good quality. Good qualities, good for my eyesight. I am orange in color. Because it increases the strength of bone. I am tomato. I am red in color. And the juicy, there is vitamin C in me. And it is good for health. I am I am a little girl. People eat me to reduce sugar level. I am also good for health. I am better. I am purple in color. I have many health, many bits. I have to learn the blood pressure, red juice, and the obesity. I am rich in nutrients and minerals, so people called me superfood. All of you have good qualities, that's why I am unable to select any one of you as a king. Let us ask Priya. To give her suggestion, I heard about all of you. I don't know whom you selected as a king, but I know one person that she has qualities to become a queen. It is nothing but my mother, because she cooks all of you to be a tasty food, and moreover, she is the queen, of the kitchen. That is why all of you are kings, and my mother is a queen.
Mother,